Torino, il Toro, who were finalists in 1992 and didn't win the trophy, in spite of the fact they didn't lose any of the two matches, it was home and away. But they lost it, they are back in Europe since 20 years, after 20 years. Group B for Torino with Copenhagen and Club Brugge.